Aw, look at it. Two potatoes in love. A pair of potatoes is called a French... I'm self-conscious now.